Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on,
we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Hey, come back!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladioli.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers. Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. He shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Thousand soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Yes.
We'll never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Wow, my arms. Well done, you two.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What did I...
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Thank you.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh no, soldiers!
Don't get burned. Come on, help me.
All right.
Can you help me push it?
Yes, of course.
A sign.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword.
Let's push this.
Very well.
Are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct,
yeah.
Monsieur.
Suppose you're
the
right.
Rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Shit, he won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? All over the place.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ.
All that for that?
What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
going to climb up?
Yes.
To ignore everything you see here, Hugo. What's
Misia,
that? Room?
It's called an Oliphant, I think. This man was probably a captain.
Thank you.
You won't give the alert, will you?
The alert? No. I'd be hanged if I knew I'd let you pass. Go ahead. I didn't say anything.
Good. No. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this. Hugo, that's it.
Hmm.
Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing intervals.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Do it!
Yes.
Think you can do this? Go in, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this.
All right.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked. Come on, the coast is clear.
Very well.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
That was a noise, right? I reckon it was.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!